Hello everybody, one day to go. Tomorrow at 10 a.m. Pacific Daylight Time in Steve Jobs Theater, we will see what is new in Apple World. Of course, there will be a live stream which will be available through Apple website. I can't wait to see every little detail. Maybe there is something rumors missed. Anyway, in this video, I will tell you what to expect and what don't expect. Enjoy! Apple will release three of new iPhones, a successor to 5.8-inch iPhone X with better specs, a large 6.5-inch iPhone X, and cheap iPhone X-style LCD model. New leaks suggest that the 5.8-inch iPhone X will be called iPhone XS, whereas the 6.5-inch model won't have that plus mark that has been present since iPhone 6 Plus. It will be called iPhone XS Max. That is quite weird, but it is reasonable. Plus mark always indicate that there are some extra features, but this year the 6.5-inch model will just be bigger and it will have bigger battery compared to iPhone XS. It won't have any extra features compared to the smaller model, and because of that, the max mark makes sense. We'll see bigger battery, better A12 processor, which is rumored to be 10% faster than A11, better camera, dual on OLED models, and one lens camera on LCD model, faster wireless charging, and fast wire charging out of the box. 4 gigs of RAM on OLED models, faster LTE speeds, also dual SIM standby on two larger models, and addition of 512 gigs of storage on OLED models. If you want to know more about 2018 iPhones, check out my full leaks and rumors episode. Alongside S-cycle iPhone upgrade, we are expecting a big overhaul to the Apple Watch. Apple Watch Series 4 will feature entirely new design with screen that will be 50% bigger than previous generations, rounded corners, thinner and lighter body, and reduced bezels. There also will be new processor, which is much needed because Apple Watch Series 3 is very slow. We are expecting some new bands, maybe some that will be able to track your health, like blood pressure or glucose monitoring. Bands could also feature battery inside for a larger battery life on the watch. Maybe we'll get FaceTime camera, definitely sunscreen detector, maybe micro LED display technology, but it is unlikely to happen this year. Along with that cool leaked watch face, which will take advantage of this larger display with up to 9 complications. If you want to know more about Apple Watch Series 4, make sure to check out my final leaks and rumors. It was first announced last year with iPhone 8, iPhone 8 Plus and iPhone 10. Of course, I'm talking about Apple wireless charging pad called AirPower. This pad was delayed all until now. Apple was facing some problems with overheating and not consistent charging and so on. And this year we should expect to at least hear something about that. Why does it take Apple so long for a simple wireless charger? The answer is that this is the most advanced wireless charger yet. It can charge up to 3 devices, iPhone, Apple Watch and AirPods, simultaneously, and you can place your phone anywhere on the pad, whereas other wireless charger has a dedicated area where you can place your phone. And Apple will release GM versions of all of new software, so iOS 12, macOS Mojave, watchOS 5, and also tvOS 12. You should hear the exact date when this update will be available to the public, and expect September 18 or 19. We might see some extra features, especially in iOS 12, and I'm still hoping for dark mode, because it will look so good on an OLED display. As for things we probably won't see in September, but in October, is iPad Pro. If you want to know more about this device, please check out my video about it. Also, don't expect updates to Mac lineup that is also expected for October. And if you're interested in Mac, you should check out my video where I have covered all Apple Mac lineup, and I have also a separate video for Apple most powerful Mac Pro. This is all for today. I will be watching Apple live stream tomorrow. And after that, I will cover everything Apple will announce. So make sure to subscribe and don't forget to click the bell icon to get you notified when the new Apple products are out. Have a great day. Bye.